it, and here's a chance. First game of Hanson. Good choice, good delivery. And Shannon Grant is a good man to have the footy. It's 50. It's a certain goal.
And rightly so. If you take a mark and you're not in, the opponent is not in the play, then you shouldn't, you're not allowed to touch the player. And have a look at this. Hanson kick is a beauty. Now, Heath Short grabs him, holds him. Can't do it.
That's the interpretation.
Yeah.
Now, it actually happened inside 50. Surely the man on the mark should be on the goal line. Oh, he's missed it. Oh. Now, that is controversial. He took that mark inside 50.
Yes, he did.
He should have been on. There's a 50-metre penalty. That is an incredible execution of his responsibility by the umpire.
That should have been on the goal line. Gee, that is unbelievable. Now the Magpies away. Thomas DeFraser.
Well, this will be a talking point.
Yes, you're quite right. You're 100% right. However, 15 or 20 metres out, it's not a problem for Shannon Grant, is it? He tried to kick it 100 miles an hour.
Yeah.
It's just amazing. He made up his mind to actually not dolly it. So he ran in as quick as I've seen him running all day.
Claim it.